everyone, welcome back to Farming Simulator 22. Today we are on a new map, Leona, Pennsylvania, by Large H Mapping. Still doing a little work on the audio. We got Tom here today. We actually got his voice in the game here.
Hello, everybody.
We got the 1135 Massey Ferguson here with the John Deere 16A harvester. Didn't get a chance to do much with the Masseys last time, so we figured do some more again today. Also got a Massey Ferguson seed drill to show you guys. We'll show you guys a little bit on the map. Now we're making the 1135 work here. Better than the small Massey had out back at the farm I was trying to pull just about complete empty wagons with. Tom's like, why'd you get that thing?
It's like a micro machine pulling a semi trailer.
Pretty much. We got a little bit more done here. Tom can come over and we switch wagons. It's taking a long time to fill this up with the 16A. Tried using smaller forage wagons, but these are about the only things, the Myers, that behave in the multiplayer game. The front steering goes pretty wacky in multiplayer. They work fine in single player.
I'm right behind you.
Okay. Yeah, I'll unhook here. Yeah, we got the 16A. Looks like wore out and pretty dirty there. I'm trying to get this sucker down hook. Well, maybe it did. Oh, he got it. Wonder if
he's
I nailed
it. Right now.
That'll work. A little bit in there earlier I had the roof on the other one too, just trying to decide go with or without the roof. And for this harvester, at least I think it's better without the roof on.
Good.
All right, we're all hooked up. I think I'll run this back to the farm where we've got a harvester silo set up. Right over here is actually the animal dealer. I'm thinking we could buy cows for that, but it's just the dealer itself. Large H Mapping has come out with some updates. This is the latest as of this week.
Personally, I think this is an awesome.
Yeah, Yeah, it's a really nice map.
Especially if you like that farm, small farm field.
Yeah.
Good map for older equipment.
Yes, it is. Tom's got a field of hay cut there too. This is pretty much top speed for the Masseys, 19 miles an hour. Next time around we'll have a video for Halloween. I haven't really found much out there for Halloween mods.
Oh, they'll be coming out here soon.
I hope so.
Yeah, me too.
I think we can cut through there, but I'm gonna go around here. Why it was in neutral, yet it showed it was in first high range there. And start up this little 240 is what I was trying to pull those forage wagons with. They hardly pull them empty, let alone if you had a load on it. This is about the only forage harvester silo you find that actually works on the map. It's already got a blower set up there. Looks like it's emptying out pretty fast. It's like got its own trigger there. Why these tires look a lot wider than normal. I didn't pick any wide tires, just the normal ones. Go check out the Massey Ferguson drill there. Tom's gonna run the 1155 Massey that's on that. Show you guys the Heston Field Queen harvester. It's still a little bit of work in progress, but if you guys like the old harvesting equipment, it's something you guys would be interested in. You gotta watch out for traffic because these cars just go. Sometimes they go just whizzing by. Now he stopped. There we go. See how fast they go?
Yeah, they zoom.
Trying to get the right gears here. Tom's up over on that hill there. Yeah. Here we got the 1155 on the Massey Ferguson. Is it MF326 M17 drill?
Yes.
Tom downloaded that right from the mod hub. You can find it on there. We'll go up and check the Heston Field Queen out up here. Here's the Heston Field Queen. Well, it may not be much, but it's like a older setup. I think it's still got a work in progress. There's a couple different color options, just yellow and white, and then we got like a red version.
Yeah, yes.
Seems to work pretty good. I'm hearing the Massey back there. I figured this was something at least to try out.
Yeah.
Seems to have enough power. We'll see how it does going up the hill here.
Yeah, that's a real hilly map.
Yeah, it's nice. I like the hills.
Yes. Makes me think of home in Ohio.
Yeah. Ohio?
Yep. Yep.
I like the corn.
Yeah, it's got that new corn texture in it.
Yeah. Tom did put a different grass texture in here. Large H mapping was okay with that. I believe you talked to him, you said, right, Tom?
Yeah. This is a private version of the map anyway.
Yeah. Oh, we're almost full. Good thing I brought the other forage wagon over.
Yeah.
We're going to show you guys more of the cow barns another time. We're full.
Yeah, we're going to try to make this a series.
Yeah. So we can call this episode one.
Yes.
Now I can see if I can unhook these. We can get out of there. Come on. There we go. I use the Z button for the manual attach. Just a quick one for the That helps to unhook it. There we go. Short one for the PTO and a little button for a couple seconds for the hydraulic lines. Help to know where I'm going here. Try backing up. I didn't want to say I wasn't going to try to push the emergency stop with the tractor there. Getting a little close. Right, we can bring this back and get it unloaded. They start out in first.
Yeah. Usually helps.
Yeah. It's got just enough power for what we're doing. I haven't checked out if those mailbox moves yet, if you hit them. Trying to avoid that. Oh, we got a car coming that way and this way. Like we got some new buildings on this map I haven't seen before. Watch out for telephone poles. Just about nailed that one.
You're trying to reach out and touch someone.
Yeah. Yet 25,000 liters of grass in there. Getting some chaff in there.
Did make a buy point on this map where you can go up there and buy feed for your cows.
Okay.
To get you some. And it's right up the hill by field 29.
Okay. Where you can buy feed?
Yeah, you can buy feed for the cows. You can buy seed and fertilizer there too.
Okay, cool.
That's if you didn't want to use pallets.
Okay. All right, looks like we're done with that other field. Thomas will finish that up.
Yes, I did.
See how this works. Well, I hope you guys enjoying the new map, a couple new mods. Well, I try not to get tangled up in this tree here. Thanks for watching, everybody.
Thank you.
Thanks to you, Tom, for coming on.
Always a pleasure.
Cool. Thanks for watching, everybody, and we will see you next time.
Bitch.